Hey guys, welcome to this channel, and in this video I will show you how to disable motivational messages on Duolingo. So first you want to tap on the bottom center over here, then you want to go to settings, then here you'll see preferences, and then here you'll see motivational messages, so turn it off and don't forget to press done. And basically that is it. That is it for this video. Make sure to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.